I had nothing to say, and I'd get lost in the nothingness inside of me.
I was confused.